found out in pregame warm-up or coming off, and I'm telling you, we were unfazed. We knew what we were coming in here for, and it was to gain some respect and show what we're capable of, no matter what happened. And we knew the only way to do that is to win. And so our guys were locked in. They were unaffected by that because we knew what the objective was.